Just did speak with the medical examiner. They said that they got out of their morning meeting and they can confirm now that it was human remains. Remember, these two teens found the bones, but they didn't know if it maybe was an animal, if it was human, but they did say they have now confirmed that they are human remains that were found. Now, the Parma Police Department roped off the scene behind Toys R Us yesterday. A 16 and a 17-year-old were walking in a field behind the store when they found a box spring hidden in the grass. On top of that mattress box spring, teddy bears and bones. The teen said they found what looked like a femur first, then a skull with something silver in the teeth, which the teens believed was maybe a cavity filling. The teens were wondering just how long the bones were hidden there.
There's like a box spring back there that's been there the entire time, but like the two new mattresses there where the bones were on them were there. Like, we were back here in like the end of August and then like in December and stuff and the beginning of January and didn't see any of this stuff before.
Now, the Parma police yesterday, the Parma police did say, of course, that it was way too early to do any type of identification, like an age, a race, or anything, even a gender like that. But they started to go through a lot of their missing person report, their cases, and, you know, in the meantime, waiting to find out if it was a human or not. But again, we did just confirm with the medical examiner that it was human remains that were found there. So, of course,